Here's why you should always wear sunscreen when you're on a plane. A study found that due to the amount of UVA rays plane windows let in, which cause long-term skin damage, an hour on a plane at normal flight altitudes is equivalent to about 20 minutes in a tanning bed. Here are three of my travel-friendly favorites. Apply 30 minutes before a flight and reapply as needed in flight.